violinist and composer for the violin mostly, Fritz Kreisler, who lived 1875 until 1962. Fritz Kreisler, Liebesleid, multi-lugdi.
Well, let me pick up on the introduction.
Yes.